Dzień dobry.
Świetna środa, tak piękno boisko. Puch Sport Rękawice, bramkarzy na pogon. Co chcesz więcej?
We was prepared very well this whole period during the Corona time, and we had a big confidence to do this something in this first match. But unfortunately, we didn't show our best face, and we just need to accept it. And I think this is also one kind of the process where we need to learn and be better in the next games. To be better on the pitch, for me it's always the simplest as it could be, and it's don't complain, don't cry, don't watch back, only learn from your maybe mistakes. Take some positive things from this game, because there was a lot of positive things, and keep going forward, and it's only the solution to fight for something bigger and higher, and I think this team can do that. It's really different when you don't have your fans by your side on the stadium. Also, this atmosphere is a little bit strange, but it's the same for everybody in this situation, and we need to understand it, and I think we understand this. And this kind of virtual tickets only show us how much people are supporting us, and that at least what we can do is to give our best on the pitch and do it the best and make them happy, because I think true fans of Pogon celebrating our victories the same at home as they celebrate on the stadium. It doesn't matter in maybe which period they are of what was the last matches of them. Last matches only we use for analyze them and took our advantage on the pitch. I think it's the only way, because we need to put all our effort to win the game and give a good match, good play, and I think we will do that, but with a lot of passion, with a lot of strength, with no fear. I think we can achieve our goal in that match, and that's the most important. Focus on ourselves, and Cracovia is like another team in front of us. Like we know in the life and also in the football, is that wounded the opponent is sometimes the most dangerous one. So we need to be focused on ourselves and do the best as we can, and I think that's the only right and also the only solution to stick together, and only what we can do is only together, not by individuals, but together we will achieve the goal.